What's up, YouTube? It's your guy, Ken Pool Collects. We are at the mall. We're getting ready to go see Super Mario Bros. In the theater. Obviously, I'm not going to be showing the movie here on Ken Pool Collects, but just thought we'd do a little mall hunt. We're going to go get our movie ticket, and I will see you after the show. Mario was a lot of fun. Definitely let me know in the comments if you've seen the movie. No spoilers, but we are at the mall. We're gonna do a little bit of toy hunting. Maybe we'll start off at FYE and see what they got today. Yeah, let's go. Pretty cool stuff. They are jamming the music, so I don't know how long we'll be going for. And there's the McFarlane Demon Slayer. We've seen those a couple times at Target, but they've been street dated. Check out those FYEs. Big old Apocalypse. G.I. Joe action. Crimson Guard there. Got Dusty as well. So pretty cool. Marvel Legends. McFarlane. There's the new Two-Face. That's pretty cool. First time seeing that in stores. There's Scarecrow. That's pretty wicked. Got some other characters, but like I said, with the music and everything, we'll see how the sound goes. Definitely rocking the tunes. Some different Batman characters, all kinds of Star Wars archive figures. So we'll keep looking around, see what else we can find. Got a wall of figures. Here's Clone Wars. Darth Maul, no sabers. That's a bummer. But looks like most of this is on sale. Clearance, figures, all kinds of Funko Pops. Check out Poison Ivy there. That's pretty wild. Little Dragon Ball Bulma. Leprechaun. Godzilla. I can remember we used to come to FYE looking for all kinds of Pops back in the day. And definitely tons of exclusives. Got some Unpeg there. There's some Super Saiyan Rose Goku Black. I remember that pop. All kinds of Dragon Ball there. ET, some 10-inch pops. Look at this. We've got a little Champ Bear. All kinds of good stuff. But we're going to keep looking around to see what else we can find. Could turn into a clip video. There are a ton of people at the mall today. They were blasting the music in FYE. Definitely some cool stuff, some anime stuff, but like the speaker was right on top of all the anime stuff. But we're getting ready to check out another cool shop called Pop Culture. Let's go.
Culture, and they have tons of different statues and model kits. And some figures. So you can see a lot of different anime going on. Our two pockets. Look at all the little statues and characters and different things going on. Look at those little. Yeah, those are kind of cool. And a little statue there as well. So all kinds of little like characters and stuff. There's some more anime statues. Like I said, quite a few people at the mall today, so just trying to be curious and courteous and not like run into everybody. All kinds of Funko going on there. Little Star Wars, anime. All right, let's check out this case, because usually the cases have some cool stuff. So we've got some different Transformers there, Shredder, check out little Captain America, Thor, got Batman, and Elder Ring's kind of cool. Little short for Legions, but still pretty cool. Venom there, check out those Bandais. So yeah, some different stuff. Little Ewok, little Jessica Jones. Got some big old statues there. Let's go check out the other cases. got some Disney going on. All kinds of little statues and characters. And then check out all of the different anime, little Gundam there. Got Sailor Moon. All the little Sailor Scouts. Little Demon Slayer. Vegeta. So yeah, definitely some cool stuff depending on what you are into. More Demon Slayer. Let's go see if we can find anything else. Culture definitely has a lot of different things. Also had some hot toys, so definitely worth taking a look-see at if you have a pop culture in your area. I'm not sure what prices are compared to like Sideshow or Big Bad Toy Store, Entertainment Earth, like some of those online retailers, but definitely worth taking a look at some cool different things. But let's go see where we can find next. Mary Carolina's, it's the video game world. They got a few shops north of Charlotte. Check out, got the little case of Funkos, which is pretty cool to see. Got some different exclusives, little Michael Jordan in there, all kinds of different pops. Look at that, Snow Trooper. That's pretty wild. That is a big old pop there. Little Wolverine, My Hero. Got the Horde Trooper, that's pretty cool. So you can see all kinds of pops. Whew. Just a wall of pops, little DC, little Marvel. Come around this way. Got with Conan there, Star Wars. Got some different pops. Little case going on there. Little Disney. So just making our way through, showing you some of the different items. Got a Harry Potter exclusive there. Animal House, all kinds of pops. There's another case. You can see just some of the different characters. Little Chase there. There's another Chase. But check out the big old anime statue. And we've got some smaller statues here. That's kind of cool. Dragon Ball. Oh, My Hero. Hey, it's a Luigi. Kirby. So all kinds of video game stuff. We'll go on this main wall here. Looks like it's open now. That's a pretty cool case. Look at all the different characters. They're all statues. Dragon Ball. Small statues, large statues. Kinds of different anime characters. Look at that. That's pretty cool. Demon Slayer.
Look faster.
Tons of different statues. More Demon Slayer. Look at these little art pieces. That's kind of cool. We got here some Pokemon at the bottom. Sailor Moon. Death Note. Harry Potter. Tons of different styles. All right, I'm gonna look around, see what else we can find. So we got a few more Funkos as we make our way out. Some Funko Gold, but a lot of different things. Video game, anime inspired. Check out Jack Skellington. The reflection's not helping us very much. But I think we are going to head to another store. Let's see where we go next. We're going to check out the Burlington. We'll see if they have any figures today. We got a little AEW, got a little Fortnite. What else will we find? There's some more Fortnite for you. What's this guy going for? About $7.99. That's not a bad price. A little Lego set here for $19. What else? Got some Halo figures, a little Black Panther. Not as much stuff as we saw during the holidays, but definitely a few Lego sets. Little Spider-Man out and about. Yeah, it doesn't look like we're gonna find much today. Like I said, the holidays definitely seems like when they get a bigger lot. All right, let's keep looking around and let's go find another shop. Holy cow, roadblock. We're seeing G.I. Joes all over the place at different stores now. This is a new shop I've never been to at the mall. This is Alex Baby and Toys, and I was like, well, it says toys, so I thought I would take a look-see, but look at this. Where I got the Demon Slayer there. We got all these different anime statues and characters. This is not bad. Look at all those Funko Pops. How crazy is that? And look at this. It's a Mario. Like, I definitely, when I saw the title of the shop, I was like, I don't know about this, but look at this. How about Firestar? Iron, wow, War Machine, like this is crazy. We got some Guardians, got some new X-Men on the retro cards. Like, I didn't even know this shop was a thing. What if some Wakanda? Look at that, big old Rhino. So this is a pretty cool shop, and it doesn't stop there. Look at this. AEW wrestling buddies. We got some WWE figures, AEW figures. Got the Supreme Cody there. Got Britt Baker. Look at that. Got the entrance way. Like, this is nuts. I haven't seen stuff like this at a lot of our stores. So this place is very well stocked. Look at this. Got some soldiers. Look at that. That's pretty cool. Like, I have not seen this much stuff in quite a while. Little Fat Man, Black Series. Look at that. That's pretty cool. So, some Star Wars. Look at this. Helmets, lightsabers, Legos. This is nuts. Look at this, just like a wall of McFarlane. Holy cow. $14.99 on sale. Suicide Squad. Ghostmaker. Got the little Joker dragon. Yeah, this is pretty wild. Got some Jurassic World going on. Little Masters of the Universe down there. Skeletor. Got the Battle Cat. Look at the Star Trek, all the Star Trek figures. G.I. Joe. Got the Crimson, Dusty, Snake Eyes. This is crazy. Transformers. Look at that. Nest Bumblebee. That's pretty wild. I don't know if I've seen this one before. Okay, turns into the Jeep. Got some Dinobots. Holy cow, Ninja Turtles. Look at all the Ninja Turtles. Power Rangers. Yeah, this is a pretty cool shop. All the McFarlane there. Got the little A-Team, Christine, some movie monsters. We got Godzilla. Got some Gundams. Some more McFarlane with the Warhammer and Spawn. Dungeons and Dragons. This is crazy. Like, I didn't even know this thing existed. And this looks like all Legos in the corner. Wow. Wow. Check this out. All the Hot Wheels. Got a Hot Wheels skate. Look at that. That's pretty cool. Hot Pursuit. Dodge Charger. Very cool. Look at that Ram. Yeah, those are neat. Definitely some big trucks. Hot Wheels skates, little Mario Kart, a lot of everything. Definitely gotta come check this place out if you are in the Concord Mills area. So yeah, this is crazy. Like, I feel like I'm at like a con or a show, just trying to show you how huge this place is. I thought like maybe it was one of those like smart kid and like baby stores, but they got Barbie, all kinds of different things. Look at our end caps here, huge wall. Maybe we'll go look at some Funkos, but this is crazy. Definitely not what I expected. Had no idea this was going on at the mall, but check out the different Funko Pops. There's a little bit of a price guide there for you Funko collectors. Dragon Ball, Star Wars, pretty much everything. And then check this out, they even got some shirts, exclusives, WrestleMania there. So yeah, this is pretty crazy. All kinds of good stuff. Got the little comic book ends, little Sentinel. This is wild. Definitely gotta check this out. Again, Concord Mills Mall. And this is Alex Baby and Toys. Check it out. Books a million. We got plenty of DC characters. Oh, look at that. That's the new Beast Boy wave. Raven. Got some Scarecrow down there. Joker, got some Witcher characters. Yeah, that Raven's pretty good. That'd make a mean kind of orc. Pretty cool. Action figures, little Star Wars going on. Let's see what else. More Witcher. Disney, Gremlins, got some Avatar here. Big old giant. We saw a cool custom using that body. Predator, very colorful dragon. A couple Transformers. There's Two-Face. Haven't seen that Heath Ledger Joker. I bet that thing's probably going pretty fast. We got on this side, little Princess Bride. I know somebody was asking me about like this sword, but they said it was too flimsy, but I feel like that's how it should be. I don't know. Let me know in the comments. I mean, they're not heavy blades, so nothing too crazy with the expectations, but I'm also not a swords expert. Marvel Legends, plenty of Princess Bride, Multiverse, got a bunch of mystery items going on there. See what else we can find. Best action. So we make our way back through. See if we missed anything. Got Captain Marvel there. It's a big old Avengers. There's some more Marvel pops and figures. So yeah, just a bunch of little spots and caps. We'll see if we can slide into some of them and show you what they got. So all kinds of Funkos.
Look
at that. That's kind of cool. Mary Poppins there. Rush. Yeah, lot of different Funkos. There's some One Piece, Golden Girls, Mickey.
It's the big one.
Ooh, look at that big old Super Saiyan Goku Rosé. That thing's huge. That is massive. Look at that Cinderella. Wow. Down this way, we're running into a little bit of books. Got a little bit of creatures and skulls and whatnot. Slide through here. Got some plushies. A little Star Wars going on. Solo, got some of the new books. A little bit of Harry Potter. Get you some little root beer. A little bit of Disney. And all kinds of pops. Look at that Wizard of Oz. That is crazy. Definitely got some big old Funko Pop scenes these days. Little Mermaid there. A little bit of anime here, My Hero. All kinds of little book sets. And we got a bunch of figures and statues there. Alright, I'm gonna look around, but that's probably gonna do it for Books a Million. Good heroes and villains. Let's go check it out. It's been a crazy day at the mall. See how we do with the music in here. Quite a bit of anime. Look at all these Funko Pops. We got little sales pops going on. Got a little bit of Lord of the Rings there. Check out Diamond Select Gandalf. The plastic isn't helping, but yeah, got a few different figures there. More Funkos, got a little Jenga, wrestling, all kinds of different sports pops there. A lot of DC pops, movie pops, got the Penguin there, Batman, the animated series. Cosmo, Marvel, look at Deadpool, Spider-Man. I remember having all those Deadpool pops. Ooh. Are definitely a lot of pops. Look at this, it's like an entire wall of pops. So that's pretty wild. Got some more sale pops. You got some Simpsons pops there. A little bit of Zoom from last year. Some Batman stuff. A little memorabilia. A little bit of Avatar. Got some Office pops. Let's see, which way do we want to go? Got all the Dragon Ball figures. That's pretty cool. Got a Joker. I definitely like that Joker. All right, let's see what else we can find. Got a complete wall of movie monsters. Check out Predator, Alien up there. Got all kinds of Predators. Friday the 13th. Got some Gremlins going on. Back to the Future, so all kinds of NECA movie monsters, more Funko Pops. Check out quite a bit of Star Wars. Five Nights at Freddy's. There's Ahsoka there. All the different Star Wars figures. So not bad. Alright, I think that's gonna do it for the mall. We've had fun, we've came, we saw,
Let's get out of here.
All finished up at the mall. It wouldn't be a video this week without some rain in the background, right? Oh man, so much rain. So much rain. Mario movie, great. Again, no spoilers in the comments. Had a lot of fun. So many throwbacks and little moments. And I think y'all know that DK's in the movie, so that was kind of funny too. And yeah, just a lot of fun. If you want to go to the theaters, a little Nintendo, little Mario fun at the show. Figure wise, did not pick anything up. Saw some cool things, but nothing I was particularly looking for. Would have loved to have found that like Heath Ledger Joker. That would have been pretty cool to find that. I definitely want that head sculpt. Do a little custom. If y'all haven't figured it out yet, I'm doing like some Joker themed mythic legions, playing around with paint and a little bit of a story and everything. So definitely stay tuned for that. Hopefully this heat isn't too loud. But yeah, we are navigating, seeing if we can get out of the old mall. Getting out of there. But yeah, a lot of cool stuff. A lot of things I have not seen in person. Unfortunately, it was like wall-to-wall people in the GameStop. So go check out the old Instagram. I'll post some of the stuff. They had like the deluxe Groot Marvel Legends. A lot of the Indiana Jones 1/12 scale figures. Like the first time I have seen a majority of those in store, so that was kind of cool, even though they're in the boxes, right? In the boxes. And they had a few other things, like that Chun-Li Power Rangers little mashup, which was cool to see. But not a bad little trip to the mall. Saw all kinds of movie monsters. Definitely tons of movie monsters at some of our different shops, stores, whether it was FYE or that Allen's Toys. Apparently that's been there for a while. I had no idea that it was a thing, so found out about that. And yeah, definitely some older stuff, so I guess I could see them being there for a while. But a lot of different stuff. That is like one of the biggest toy stores I've seen in a long, long time. Almost like the old Toys R Us days. So that was definitely interesting to see. But hopefully y'all enjoyed the video. I have no idea where this car is going. Apparently they just want to crash. Mall traffic, I tell you. It is the best mall traffic. Who knows how to navigate the mall? This guy. We are getting out of here. Getting out of here. But let me know if you saw something in the video. Definitely let me know. Let me know, do you go to the mall and pick up some different things? I know prices, you know, a little heftier. Not as much clearance finds at the mall, but it's cool to go see some different things every once in a while. Again, if I would have found like that Heath Ledger Joker, that would have been cool. GameStop had Clayface on clearance. If I would have found the Titan Joker on clearance, that might have been a pickup. Definitely want that head scope Joker thing I was talking about. But yeah, definitely let me know in the comments, what did you enjoy the most from the video? Little mall video, little mall run, toy hunt. If you haven't already, jump into Kent Pool Collects. We're having a lot of fun here on the YouTube, over on Instagram, Kent Pool Collects. Like I said, over on the Instagram, you'll get to see what we found at GameStop, because unfortunately I did not get to record in there. And yeah, all kinds of good stuff, people blasting through, and I am just trying to get out of here. Crazy traffic. People want to go 100 miles per hour just to block you from where you need to go. Awesome, awesome, awesome. But like I said, definitely go check out the Instagram. Go check out what else we found. Hopefully quite a few pictures up there. And thank you to all of our supporters, everybody following. And thank you, channel members. Y'all are too sweet, too kind for being channel members. Till next time, always be hunting. Have fun collecting.